If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
Welcome, everybody, to Wasteland Savior. My name is Kyle, and this is Hipster Jesus, and this is a nasty ghoul settler that I should probably send somewhere else. Oh, last episode was a lot of fun. We learned how to call in artillery, which is really cool. I demonstrated that at the end of last episode, so definitely check that out. Today's episode, though, we are doing something very important with the story. We are going to go find Nick Valentine, who is located over by the combat zone. Oh, interesting. It's like right next to the Follow the Freedom Trail quest. I didn't even realize. Cool. Well, oh yeah, first things first, I upgraded this guy. So instead of the T-51D model, they're all E model. They all have the military paint, and I'm only one science rank away from being able to add stuff that gives me more strength even. So it'll be even better for bringing back lots of materials. So this is like my go-to like material gathering unit that really beefs up my total capacity. So I'm at 380. Let's hop on in and see what this brings us to. Ah, that's a good animation. Okay, so we were at 380. It's worse. 372. Boy, that doesn't really make any sense, does it? Huh. I wonder if it negates... Oh, it does. Oh, no, I don't know. I wonder if it negates my deep-pocketed stuff and then replaces it with this. Because I have the military paint, which means it ups my strength. Special... Yeah, so I have 12 strength right now because of this military paint. I don't know. I'm not quite sure how it works. But let's go. Let's go. Oh, yeah, also, I brought along a napalmer that I have fully upgraded. This is a weapon I've not used yet, so I'm looking forward to checking it out and see just how effective it is in combat. Because those forge enemies I was messing around with several episodes back, they were using napalmers and they were messing me up. So hopefully it's something that does a lot of damage for me too. I hope. I'm recording this on Tuesday night, and I just put up an article about a PlayStation Network sale. And it took me like an hour and a half to write it, because I put all the prices in. And man, there was a lot of things on sale. So if you have like, I mean, it's PS4, PS3, and Vita stuff. And PS1 and PS2 classics are involved with it too. So I think it's definitely worth a look. But yeah, man, that article took a long time to do. Took a really long time to do. Okay, where are we headed? This way. Is that a Protectron? Tour bot. Okay. Why does it say my ammo is zero? There we go. Hello, hello. What is this?
7 and A. Some sort of code?
7A? Hello, tour bot. You don't say.
Feast your ears and learn more about the historic freedom trade. And learn
some gunfire going on in the background.
Common.
Freedom Trail?
Tell me about the Freedom Trail.
Starting here at Boston Common.
Oh boy, here we go.
Red path as it
bust out the popcorn, people.
Through our great city's streets, markers on the trail are placed at many famous historic sites.
Awesome.
Paul Revere's house, the old North Church, the old State House, Bunker Hill, and many more.
Fascinating. Guess I was asking for it, wasn't I? So, I'm going down here. That is a different quest. that one has taken us on. All right, let's do this thing. I could swear there was a tooltip before that was like, wearing power armor will help increase the number of things you can carry. I wonder if that's not accurate. I wonder if it just allows you, like it's just not showing up on my bonuses. But I don't know why the values would change.
Joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision
ever.
Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. He caught that detective snooping around him. What does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his
Where are these assholes?
She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't
Oh shit. Well.
I'm seeing red.
Nailed it. Woo. Yes! Give me blood! I need blood. Nobody makes me bleed my own blood. Nice. Okay. Nah. I don't know, do I want to take these guys' suits for my settlers? Eh, I don't know. Probably not. Bourbon. Good, good. I will take these battered clipboards because those will give me wood. Wood. Also, I took a perk. This was a while ago, but I took a perk that gives me... Oh yeah, I forgot I put the red light on this thing. Oh man, that is aggressive looking. I took the perk that when I scrap certain weapons, it actually can give me copper. So that's been helping a lot with trying to fill out that signboard for the church. Okay, purified water, always a good time, wonder glue, never pass up the adhesive, an expert lock. Alright, who's the expert? Ooh, oh, so close. Nailed it. Pipe pistol. I found that I get copper from those like those upgraded pipe rifles. I found that that's a good source of copper. I can usually get one or two from each thing, so I've been making sure to grab those whenever I see them. So pro tip: if you're gonna do a lot of electric stuff in your settlements, definitely take that perk. Let me figure out what perk it was. What was it? Gosh, I really don't remember. Scrapper. Yeah. So what about, you can salvage rare components like circuitry, nuclear material, and fiber optics. Favorited components are highlighted. Oh, interesting. Okay. That's kind of cool. I don't think I really need that stuff, though, so I'm not gonna bother with that perk tree. Not yet, at least. Give me that. Give me your gas can. I'll take that for the wood and the rubber. I got a little replacement toil. Toilet. Replacement toil. Alright. Stuff to sell. Beautiful. Thanks. What else we got? Oh god. We're good. We're good. Gotta look out for those. Okay. Boy, in theory, this red light's cool. In practice, it is obnoxious. I will have to switch that out. Submachine gun. Okay. Dirty blue suit. Sure. Yikes. Maybe I don't want to take that. Okay, umbrella, Ella, got more Kohol, just the bottles, alright, you were having a good time. Alright, let's move slow here. Who knows? Let's quick save first, actually. Who knows what waits for us? Nailed it. Someone's got a beat on. Bish, you dead. Ha 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 ha. Okay, well, managed to take a couple of them out. Suck on that, bitch. Oh, what? How'd you do? You little devil. Okay. Let's bring out the napalmer. Let's have some fun. Burn for it! Hey, that's pretty good. That ain't half bad. Urgh! Suck on that. Who else wants some? I have bad news for you. You're fired! Dylan! Ah, yeah. Just the best. Okay, some machine. Ooh, blast vest. Black vest and slacks. I can't talk today. It's been a long day. Alrighty. Doopy deepy doopy doorp. Oh, yeah, I guess because classes have started back up. So it's been a very long day. Lantern. Give me some oil. That'll be good. Alright. Ooh, what's in here? Comfy pillow. Heck yeah. Those are not very common. Beautiful. Those fuses have copper in them. All about that copper. Take that stuff. Ah. Nuka cherry. I shall take you. Alrighty. Nothing. I think that is most of this area. Ooh, what is that? Suspenders? Ooh, suspenders and slacks. Fancy! Aha! There is stuff over here. Got it.
Yes.
Rat away. Worth it. Well, I guess gotta go all the way around. Yep. Locked. Everything's locked. Guess it's a good opportunity for some extra XP.
That's it.
Am I gonna run into any traps? Gosh, this red light blows. Aha! I don't think so. What was the trap? Ah. See, like, I should be able to get copper from that, I'm pretty sure. Dirty water we actually really do want. Paint can. Yes. Yeah. Okay, and what's in the safe? Ooh, and there's a telephone. That should have copper, too. Copper. Got it.
Got it.
Nah. Yes. Stealth boy, what do you know? Not too shabby. Let's pop something health related. Let's pop a few of these guys. Gas cans. Don't want to miss those. Okay. I think we can push forward now. Leaving naked guys in our wake. Alright. Solid plan. Alright, what are the odds that there's some douchebaggery going on over here? Probably pretty high. Okay. not seeing anyone yet. Ah. Oh, he's asleep. Okay, this is my only silence weapon. Okay. What? Who? Who do? What's the matter? That's the dead guy. There's the not dead guy. Got him.
Every second you hide, I just get madder.
You think so? Shite. There we go. Okay. Some machine gun. Do do do. Black vest. Who knows? We might want to. Every now and then, maybe we'll want our settlers to look a little bit classier. Okay, that is a way out. Not what we need. What is this? Mining helmet? Oh, I am already filling up, huh? Dag. Dag, come here. I need to give you stuff. Okay. You know what? I bet those... Actually, that pipe pistol I can drop. Take that. These submachine guns are very heavy. I think I'll just drop those. Okay. Good. Mining helmet, suspenders. And then give him as much junk as he can take. Take it all, dude. Take it all. Do it. Dylan! Oh, I forgot to empty those out. Oh, well, that's only a couple pounds. Ooh. Can you carry these bags of cement? I would very much appreciate it. Ha, you're awesome. Okay, weapons. Let's get rid of these. Yeah, that was a lot of weight. Okay. Wait, wasn't there a thing? Did I loot it? I looted it. Alright. What else? Yeah, let's see what this guy had. Just bottles. I'll take that. I'm gonna leave the weapons, much to my dismay, because those are caps only kind of deal. We're gonna go into a vault. This is the first, like, other vault we've been into. I kind of want to go guns blazing, but I'm not sure how many people they've got lying in wait.
When they open the door, why is that thing so loud? What are you, an idiot?
Suck it. You think you're a cool guy with your fedora? Yeah. Nah. Okay, I will take those. Snub-nosed 44 pistol, sure. What do we got? What do we got? Open. Haha. Here we go. Got some chems. Always welcome. Oh, I got a Vault 14 jumpsuit. Nice. Yeah. I don't really feel like reading. I'm here to kick ass and chew bubblegum, not read. And I'm all out of gum. Alright. Damn it.
Nice.
Okay. Very good, very good. Where does this go? All right, which I do not have. So, purified water is always nice. Hello? Anybody here?
So I got a question.
I've got some butts to kick.
Out of a subway station. This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to walk this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Fuck you guys. That was fun. Okay. Corn. Yeah, take the corn. I really should keep taking these. It's not like these things grow on trees. Right. Pushing forward. Ooh. Here's a good opportunity to whip this guy out. Oh, buddy. Sorry about your luck. Damn it. Okay. There we go. All in good fun. Legendary trigger, man. That does not bode well. He mutated. Yeah, that is really not a good thing. Got him. There he goes. Yep, you're a pile of goop. You're a big pile of goop. You trash. You fucking trash, you big pile of goop. There's more of you? How many? Nope. Not gonna be able to hit him. Oops. I will take you. Okay, yes. Incendiary combat shotgun. Ooh, I should replace my combat shotgun with this one. And then it will also set people on fire. Oh, that could be really cool. Okay. That is a lot of things on it, but I'm gonna wait. Not pick that up. Okay. What's ooh. Hello, hello. Yeah. Duct tape. Got it. Anything else? Yeah, there's dudes in there. I know there are. Hello. Where are you? Light bulb. Yes, we do want that. It's a source of copper. Ooh. Dropping down. I shall take those. Dirty water. Whiskey. Hey. Hot plate. Also good source of caper. Anything else? Bobby pins. Some more money. Good, good, good. That's sealed? Yeah. What, you hear me stomping around upstairs? Get ready to be stomped! give me a close. What is that line? Is it give me your jacket or give me your clothes from Terminator? I don't remember. Give me your clothes. Oh, that was really bad. That was like even worse than my normal Arnold impression. Oh, we're going in. Cool beans. Oh, I can already tell this is going to be a longer episode. What are we? 25 minutes in? Yikes. This actually might have to be a two-parter. because this area takes a while. Uh-huh. Well, now that we're in, like, close quarters, why don't we switch on over to this guy? Seems like a solid move. Hey, dog. Come here. Oh, my God. Take everything you possibly can. Okay, can't carry that. Pipe pistol? Snub nose? Haha, got it. Black vest and slacks? No. Suspenders and slacks? No. That one? No. Okay, so you're like totally full then. Light bulb. Hello.
How you doing?
Oh shit.
Feeling hungry?
Damn it.
Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead.
Guess what?
It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that.
Who's that talking?
Valentine. You know nothing. You got
said Valentine.
Really?
Guess what, bitch? You're dead! You're dead! Aha! Well, that worked out. Hey, Valentine, he's dead. Shot through the head, and you're to blame. Oh, no, wrong way. Nice. Haha!
Yes.
Oh, yes! Give me that science! Give me that science rank 3. Science rank 3. Yes. Okay. Good. So I can get this upgraded even more for like space, for space purposes. Okay. Good stuff. Good stuff. Microscope. We are gonna want that. Okay. Cool. That was awesome. All this lock picking. Did us good. Let's quick save. Light bulb. Are those ammo? Yes. More ammo for this gun, if I'm not mistaken. Okay. Ah, toolbox. What you got? Very good. Another toolbox. Duct tape. All right. Doop door. There we go.
That's it.
All right, and let's loot this idiot. Ooh, door password. Very good. Suspenders and slacks. You know that's what I want. Hey.
Get this door open.
And I will get it open. Next time, leaving y'all in suspense. You know that's right. Hold on, Valentine. I will see you guys back here on Friday, and we'll let Nick out, and it'll be a whole thing. It'll be awesome, and you'll love it, and I'll love it, and we'll all have a good time. So I will see you guys then.